Hello everyone, I've become addicted to this game now, so I'm going to continue wherever I left off, which is also from a point in the game where I'm completely blind and I have no idea what's going to happen next.
Where did the Baron go?
Who cares? He left us enough wine to last us a lifetime! Or at least until tomorrow!
Okay, so now that I have no idea where to go, this is going to take a lot longer. I guess I'm not going to go in there. Wait, what? I don't think I'm ready for that. Oh wait. Oh my god. What is this? Expecting that to happen. I thought this game was just a psychological horror. I'm going insane. I'm not into this, man. Is I in here? Or was that already open? Stay in the wine cellar. The wine cellar is no good. Might as well try all of the doors. Ugh. I hope there's a lantern somewhere. I want to close the door just so I can feel safe. Yes, good, good, good. Another one? Yes. Was that my last one? No, it wasn't. I only have one more though. Hello. I'm not into this. I'm not into this at all. I know. Wait, can I pick up the hammer? Oh my goodness gracious, I can. I can pick up the hammer. I can't do anything with it though. I'll just keep it. Excuse me? At least I'm making progress. As painful as it is. Ooh. Alright, how do I get out of here? That's sick. Okay. All right. Am I out of sanity? I mean, is my sanity back to normal? Yes. I can breathe. Noises, is that? Scared the hell out of me, man.
Feels like my chest is going to burst. My God, Wilhelm, do something!
Accept it. We're not getting out of here.
How can you say that?
Alright then. That's a fun image. Why is there no oil? There's gonna be a light source in here, right? Yeah. A journal entry and a potion. Alright. No, I'm not reading this. Now I'm gonna backtrack all the way to, I guess, the potion room? Okay. No more wine cellar. After enduring 3 days in Algiers, a sailboat was finally arranged to take him across the Mediterranean Sea to Gibraltar. Having reached British territory, it was just a matter of reserving cabin on SS Hortensia, headed for London. Excuse me? Run, run like hell, dude. Get out of here. No. 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 Get out of there, dude. Oh, man. Alright. Now where do I go? Now that I know how to pull things, maybe I can, I need to find, the lab or whatever the potion thing was. I know that was somewhere. Alright, well, that's not it. That's that thing. Maybe it was over here. Oh. okay. The cloth smelled of desert and damp musk. The pieces lay scrambled on top. Too many of them, he thought. Or perhaps too few. I'm gonna try not to lose my mind. Okay. I hope the order doesn't matter. Hurry the hell up. Hurry the hell up. No. Do I need something to put it in? Oh. There we go. I just have to wait for it. Oh. I see. They just snap into place like that. It became impossible to avoid. The commotion in the streets begged for his attention. As he opened the shutters, the French soldiers opened fire on the two young men fighting back. Their voices were silenced in a haze of gun smoke. Gasping for air, sweat poured from his forehead and onto the sand-veiled ground.
It sure is dark in here.
Yes, and there's a good reason for it. But you can light the lamp now if you wish.
What's the reason?
For the darkness, that is.
Stay close. Be careful not to stray.
What's the reason? Why is it so dark?
Pay attention, Daniel. It's important that you keep going straight and make sure not to stray.
Alright, I guess I'll just keep going straight then. Keep going this way. I am too scared to go anywhere else. Yeah. Well. No.
It's been more than a month since my last entry. After the event inside the underground chamber in Algeria, Professor Herbert insisted I return to England. He said he didn't want to risk forfeiting the entire expedition lest I took a turn for the worse. An excessive decision, in retrospect. But I'm glad it turned out that way. I found my journal this morning in the haphazard collection of things brought home from Africa. Next to it lay the broken stone orb wrapped in cloth. I tried to assemble it, but couldn't. The pieces wouldn't fit together, as if they weren't from the same object. Could I have imagined it all? Was there ever a complete orb?
The orb. That door better not open. I know something's up if it does open. Ooh. I'm just gonna go in here. It seems like the best place. What is it? Come on. Can't be that hard. He crashed to the surface. The dark Atlantic water smothered him as he struggled to make sense of the situation. use his... Okay then. Stay out of the water. Hurry up here, please. Yes. Is there anything? I'm gonna get out of here. There's no like a valve anywhere. What do I need? No, don't tell me. I need to do this. This is timed. Oh my god. Move that. Thank you. club. Tell me I have to go train. Over there, actually. So, I would have actually been better off just staying there. Huge adrenaline rush just now. I think it's up here. Do I have the lock? I hope it can't open doors. As he felt himself being dragged along by the current of the beast, he pushed himself above the surface. "Help," he cried, as the ocean swallowed him again. "Please don't tell me I have to go through more of that." see what's up here first, I guess. I'm gonna stop here for now. I can't do this anymore. Goodbye.